But in the summer, where do we get stuck up? Like on the other side of it? Oh my god.
I've done all the time the hill.
I backed up and floored it, and mud went in, covered the roof, dash, everything turned brown.
Oh.
All down my face.
Instantly.
It was. His floorboard had that much water in it.
Oh my god.
You were in deep.
Oh, you were deep.
Wow. We got out though, finally.
You got to rinse it out or you just keep rocking it?
No, I just kept trying. We were soaked and wet and muddy. I said, screw it. Reverse.
Yeah. Yeah, once you're wet, it's like, yeah, you're committed now.
Yeah, Mason, take the cattails with you. You want a souvenir? You goofy. Are you sure he's your kid? Oh my gosh, Mason! Is Nate gonna... Are we gonna find Nate anywhere? Junior. Ted. Nice bike. Nice bike. Idiot. I'm starting to find out this is more trail capable.
What?
I said I'm starting to find out this is more capable. Huh? I thought I zipped it back up.
Hey, Mom's gonna fucking kill me.
For what?
Getting them dirty.
Getting what? Them jeans?
Yeah.
Ow. Hi, Shuni.
My dad sat in there in his bed playing Summoner's War.
No, you're lying.
No, I'm not
going down and I wouldn't get up.
And then when we got here, he made me sit outside for 20 minutes waiting for the thing.
And then
side lugs on him.
That thing is
wow,
nice.
Wow, look at all the nipples.
Ooh.
Top feeler.
Okay, it's cold.
Okay, it's cold. Hi, Shuni. Hi.
What?
bad. It's deep. What? No. No. You're an idiot. Is he coming up? Look at that banshee. Watch out. Yeah.
Looks like he's got lockers, so. Them treads are just full of mud. They won't even clean out.
Damn. Watch out, Dad.
What's that under the well?
Ice. Cheek, buddy.
I was wondering how it went.
Both of them do.
Well, you're the ice.
That's some used to the new tires. Look at Jake over there. Where?
He almost made it too.
Oh, I know. That scooter's just bouncing.
What is Jacob doing in there? You missed. You missed again.
I'll have another
throw. Put it on the non-driver side. Yeah. If it breaks, the side shouldn't be there.
We can move. You guys are uncomfortable. We can get that out of there.
There we go. There we go. Nice.
Awesome first stint.
You're gonna need a lift kit. That was not impressive. And you shaking your boots off. Come on, let's get some shit in there.
Call me there.
Well, okay, well, you broke it in for the day. Can't even see out of anything.
Is this thing still recording?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
I got it on my phone. Yeah, there you go.
Dude, look at how deep that is.
You looped around and came around me, huh?
Yeah, there's a
little bypass.
That'll divert and then it goes all the way around. I might have made it way out on the outside.
On the outside edge.
Yeah.
I didn't realize how tall it looked like. No, it did not at all.
Huh?
Well, that strap's a lot stronger than I thought it was going to be. I was waiting for it to break. Might want to pull that in.
What is it?
Recorded with his camera. You got mud all over your lens, too.
Really? Thanks for telling me that, John. Yeah. You could check if it's on, but you can't wipe the camera off. You could have wiped it off. Putting them tires to use.
You'll find another hole buried in.
Honestly, the foreman get buried.
That's little four-wheelers that made you go back through the hole you got stuck in. Yeah. That thing won't get stuck.
Meant it. Jiggy with it. I'll go around.